In this guide, we'll go through the steps to set up your new machine and get it ready for production. In this chapter, we're going to install ProRib, the software that will allow you to control and communicate with your printer.